What's up, guys? I'm Jesse from Mullen Woodworks, and today we're going over how to build a storage chest. It's a really simple project. All you need is a circular saw or a miter saw like the one I'm using in this video, and a drill. That is it to build this entire chest. There's a full cut list and plans below in the link. Make sure you check those out. Sign up for the plans and you can get all the plans to all the projects that we've done here on Solo Stove. So let's get to it. We're gonna start by cutting all the material.